Next is the short pinning. It is a very small topic, but really important in spring. Let's see. Short pinning means a large number of applications are there for short pinning. So the external forces acting on the spring fluctuate with respect to time, resulting in fatigue failure. And due to this poor surface finish of the spring wire, this fatigue crack usually begins with some surface irregularities and propagate due to tensile stresses. So this reduces the strength. So it is observed that this crack are always happen due to the tensile stresses. So to reduce the chance of this crack propagation, a layer of residual compressive stresses is induced. Just remember, for such types of applications, for pressure vessels and all these things, for spring we use this residual compressive stresses. So inducing the surface of the spring wire. Now one of the method of creating such a layer is short pinning. Short pinning means what? We have to take one small steel balls which we are going to impinge on the wire surface with the high velocity, either by an air blast or by a centrifugal action. Now this ball strike against the wire surface and induces the residual stress in this. So this helps us to reduce the tensile fatigue. So the depth of layer of residual compression depends upon number of factors such as size of balls, velocity of striking, original hardness and all these things. So short pinning is effective for spring loaded only in one direction such as helical compression, helical extension or torsion bar. Okay, so it's a very simple and effective topic. Thank you.